And the last term here, I have to ask you, what is V equal to based on the continuity equation? I'll give you the answer. It's zero. Okay? So that's it. Problem is two-thirds done. The remaining one-third is on the same approach applied to the Y equation, and I think you will enjoy the homework. Yes?
On that second term in this one, is that zero because you played that, or are you just...
This is zero. Yeah. Yes, thank you. This is zero because of the same reason, it's fully developed. Yes.
You're saying cross-out.
Yeah.